City Badger, and I go to Defra, which is the Department of Food and Farming and Agriculture, all that sort of stuff, every Thursday. And I do that because the people at Defra are killing my badger friends. I started going down when they killed my husband, Brian, last autumn. And they also killed 20,000 other badgers. Betty's going to keep going there until one day they stop the badger carving.